More cameras could soon be watching you.
City of Austin plans to spend more than $1 million to install 5 more red light cameras. Already 10 cameras are keeping an eye on intersections across town. KXAN's Angie Bevin has more on how police decide where they'll be installed.
The intersection of the southbound I-35 frontage road and MLK is home to one of the city's already existing traffic cameras. Police are now trying to determine which additional intersections would benefit most to get the new cameras. It's a lengthy process.
Limiting car crashes and red light runners.
Cut down on wrecks.
With technology.
I don't mind it at all.
Even if it means more cameras watching you.
Cameras are everywhere in the world, you know.
As part of the City of Austin's budget for public safety in the coming year, they're including more than $1 million to install 5 more cameras at intersections.
Well, anything that we can do that ultimately protects lives here in the city is what we try to do, and cameras is one of those proven successful tactics.
So where should 5 more go? Topping the list of high crash intersections doesn't guarantee a camera.
Not just that there's a lot of crashes, because there could be for any number of reasons, but how many of those are related to red light running?
Though ticketing drivers brings in revenue, it's also not just about running lights. The lieutenant says traffic engineers even look to see if other changes could make an intersection safer before putting in a camera.
The city's contract with the camera company allows for up to 15 cameras. So once the new 5 go in, that's all, at least for now. Reporting in Austin, Angie Bevin, KXAN News.
Looking deeper now at the effect red light cameras are having in Austin. According to a police study conducted just recently, crashes went down 48% in the intersections with cameras. Here are the locations where red light cameras are located now in Austin. We'll let you know where the new cameras will be going up just as soon as that information is made available.